everyone, welcome to Eva is Learning Coding. In today's with playground, we're gonna here to learn to code too. Okay, think about all the names and phone numbers you store in your contact list, far more than you can remember. It's all a lot. Coders store information using name containers called variables. Like a contact in your list, a variable doesn't change its information unless you change it yourself. To create a new variable, use var, followed by a name for the variable and a value. Var name equal to Chris in quote marks, var age equal to 19. So it's string value if it's on quotation mark. So for the Chris, we put the quotation mark. It's a number on the 19, so no need to put the quotation marks. It's integer. With the assignment operator, you can set a new value for a variable. H equal to 19, 20, x plus 1, x plus 2. Just use the arithmetic operation. So for the H, you just need to put the number 19, 21. No need to put a quote mark, no need to spell it. Just the number and that's all. It's integer value. So, yep. And it's work. That's all you need to remember. Bye. Thank you for watching.